this quick. He'd seen the shark while spearfishing and went closer to film it.
I was sort of in its path and it sort of kind of just moved around me, and then I just poked away to keep it heading off, and then it's just, yeah, that's when it turned.
It reveals what has done the damage.
It's built to kill fish and stuff, seals and stuff, so could have ripped my whole arm off if it wanted to.